really good drag race, actually. Would have gotten there. Man, 847 made it 866. That was a good race. Both guys clawed for traction early on. It was a deal with the clever that got to the strike first. Oh, this ought to be good.
Yeah, the green one. It was a Valium, actually. It was that same body style. It was green.
So a blown Corvette, like full-on Front Street looking deal right here. See the crew guy coming up, put a little, what we call a little kick juice down in front of the rear tires with the traction comp. I just didn't do a burnout and it was his own secret sauce. The Box Performance Corvette, man, this thing's here. Traction cop on so good, the thing would do a burnout. Then he put it low gear and things out a little bit better for him. So this thing has been taken on power tour and gets driven, but man, it is evil. Big black Chevy, about an 871 blower on it, and a pair of Dominators on top. If I remember correctly, this car took some names last year. We'll find out how quick it goes now.